This is Google Pixel Fold, and today I will show how you can enable the data saver feature on this device. So to start, you will need to launch settings, then enter the network and internet category. Here, open the data saver page and simply switch it on. So that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your attention, and bye-bye.